Note to self, play around mana leak. Okay, so we have some I think that would be better. Well, maybe not. Mark trying to get through his stupid 1/4, possibly. And kick out. Looks like he has mostly flyers. Still would be fine. Infantry veteran. And I don't think Arkrun is gonna make it. I think just adding combust will be fine. And we only saw the one card for Soul Offering, so just keep it as is. I will definitely play first. And seems fine. I mean, this card just blows up his entire deck, right? If I played that card before, never would have lost, right? Granted, he could have excommunicated it and mana leaked it. Mauls to six. Keeps a six. Come on, draw that white knight. Well, I guess we'll play that then. I'm lagging. Gets in for two. All right, so he left up a cancel or mana leak mana. So which one of these do I want to get canceled? I guess the Warlord's Axe. Or not. That looked like an F6 right there. Okay. Can't really attack, can you? We got War Priest. Right now I think our Cloud Crusader is doing enough that we can play our Crystal Ball and pass the turn. All right. Put on top, put on top. That way we can play land. Play Siege Mastodon, pass the turn. And we'll draw Condemn. Yeah, I know, I did the Crystal Ball wrong. I wanted to make sure I got that. And I missed that. I can only keep track of one thing. Looks like he wants to draw some cards. Nope, he does not. I know I'm drawing Condemn, so I will draw it. And I will swing for three. Okay. I guess that gets rid of that, doesn't it? Maybe I should have equipped it. Well, hindsight's always 20/20, so. We're just gonna equip that and start using our condemns. Probably will win the flip. Aw, he lost the flip. Poor dragon. Alright, let's actually do this time. Sure, I can draw that. have some air like this, that's fine. Nope, he doesn't want to.